everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm in the Adopt Me obstacle courses, and if you guys enjoy this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and click the bell to be notified every time I post a video. I'm gonna go up here because, okay, I made the right choice to go up there. Which is your guys' favorite one? Which is your favorite obstacle course, and which is your least favorite obstacle course? My favorite is, I think it's called like the Mountain Peak. That's my favorite one. So maybe I'll do this after that one. I'll do this and then I'll do the Mountain Peak one. Is that what it's called? I'm not sure. I don't know the names of them. But yeah. Okay, I already finished. Okay, wow. Yeah, we will definitely do another one then. That was pretty quickly. We do not want this video to be super duper short. It's called Lonely Peak. Okay. Lonely Peak, not Mountain Peak. Alright. Let's jump down here. Okay. This one is so fun. I like this one. On some of them, I have no clue where to go. Like, I just have no clue. Alright. So far, this is pretty easy. Alright. This part, I used to be so confused with how to get up there because like my head would keep hitting it. Like when I first started Adopt Me, I could not do this level. Okay, I finished. Wow, okay, well that's gonna be all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Goodbye, guys.